Oh, what a lovely, lovely day. Absolutely glorious weather here as we welcome you to a football match of considerable significance. Great consequence in this part of the world. We've been talking about this one for a while and they have rolled up to it in fantastic numbers. You should have seen the roads outside the ground in the hour or two leading up to it. It has been bumper to bumper. The traffic has been extraordinary. But the level of expectation is also very, very high. And these supporters who were queuing round the block for their tickets as soon as we knew the date of the fixture, well, now they can't wait for it to begin. And begin it will any second now. This place, simply a monument to the game. So much prestige, so much pride, so much passion whenever football is played here. And if you did just miss it, we are up and running already. And here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Caught offside that time. Forward it goes. He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled. And here's Neymar. Messi. And Messi! First blood drawn. That is stunning, just too hot to handle.
Well, the technique generates the power in that situation, and his power is assured, and he goes for the sub against it.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Look, he's the one everyone expects to put the ball in the net. That's what he's paid to do.
Ball is over the line. It's Cristiano Ronaldo. Fabinho. And here's Messi. Oh, shooting chance! And oh! Goal! All too easy! They are in danger of disappearing out of sight.
Ronaldo with a predatory goal. But for me, that's just pure predatory brilliance. It's not so much the finish, but the way he read the situation when nobody else was even alert to it. It's fantastic.
Well, that has changed the dynamic somewhat.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
Fabinho. Fabinho plays it forward. Coming up to half-time, leading, and things are looking pretty good. And back to base. Good running with the ball, can they build on it? There to cut it out. And the first 45 minutes are up. Reflections on the first half?
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
It has been a remarkable contest, decorated by goals, and two between them at half-time. Gets things going for the second half. There'll be a throw-in. Keita. And it's Salah. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Sergio Ramos. Salah. Ronaldo gets on the end of it. Cristiano Ronaldo! Good clearance and very necessary. Really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. And it's played forward. Keita hits it back. Mohamed Salah. That is as far as they're going to go. He's there to receive it. Good take, and he's... And Messi! They are rampant! And they are cruising away.
Looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
So here comes a substitution. Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll. That'll be a throw. Can't get the better of his opposite number. Thank you. and it's Salah.
It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
Keita. Keita
tries to get it forward quickly. So 3-0 now, and surely there'll be no twists in the plot. It's broken loose!
Keita.
Ramos.
Messi. Mohamed Salah.
Shapes to shoot!
Great football, shot and save.
Checks on the touchline, a change about to occur.
Well, his stamina was called into question then, but there's absolutely nothing wrong with his heart and the effort he put in. He was very willing, though, not quite able.
Has a hit! The whistler's gone for a reckless challenge there. And he has shown him a yellow card. Has got good distance on that. Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. Great day for attacking football. The artists have painted their pretty pictures. Only one team in it. If you sum up what we've witnessed, Jim.
There's a solidity about them, almost as if they're set up not to lose and see how things unfold. That eases the pressure on the strikers, who can afford to be patient. And it's all paid off.
So we've reached the end of our coverage for today. Many thanks to Jim Beglin alongside me, and we'll both see you next time.